Yeah, I think it's important to do things like that. We're a connected, connected world, you know, 6 degrees of separation. I must admit, though, I was very disappointed with whoever the fan was who made a comment that I thought was really inappropriate during the moment of silence. It's that kind of prejudicial ideology that I think puts us in the position that we're in today as a world.